हेलो फ्रेंड्स, बीजेपी लीडर किरीट सोमैया हैज वंस अगेन मेड अनदर शॉकिंग स्टेटमेंट ऑन सीएम उद्धव ठाकरे। यस फ्रेंड्स, सो द भारतीय जनता पार्टी हैज वंस अगेन टारगेटेड महाराष्ट्र चीफ मिनिस्टर उद्धव ठाकरे ओवर द कनेक्शन ऑफ द स्टेट टुवर्ड्स जेल्ड एनसीपी लीडर नवाब मलिक। सो द बीजेपी हैज असर्टेड दैट नाउ इवन द कोर्ट हैज सेड दैट देर इज अ प्राइमरी एविडेंस अगेंस्ट एनसीपी लीडर नवाब मलिक, suggesting that he is knowingly involved in money laundering and connected with Daud's sister Haseena Parkar and others, and BJP has questioned to CM Uddhav Thackeray regarding this. So the Saffron party charged that in order to get power, the chief minister gave up on the principles of his father and what Balasaheb Thackeray stood for. So the BJP leader Kirit Somaiah said that Uddhav Thackeray's father Balasaheb Thackeray often talked about the friendship of Sharad Pawar and Daud Ibrahim, and yet in order to get power, Uddhav Thackeray compromised on the principles. So we have been saying from day one that Nawab Malik is an agent of Daud, and now even the court has said that, and even Uddhav Thackeray knows about it. So Uddhav Thackeray together with Daud and his friends with him now. So this is what looks like, said Kirit Somaiah. So Uddhav Thackeray is worried about his CM post, and hence he is compromised his culture and his father's life. So friends, now that the Daud's agent is in the government, it could be possible that either there is a friendship with Daud, or he is issued threats saying, if my agent is shown the door, then for how long will you remain the CM? Now the people of Maharashtra will decide whether he needs to remain as CM or not, Kirit Somaiah added. So now Kirit Somaiah has asked whether CM Uddhav Thackeray is a friend of Daud, and if not, then why is he saving Nawab Malik, who is connected with Daud, asked Kirit Somaiah. So friends, this is the breaking news as of now. As soon as I get more information in this matter, I shall let you know. Till then, stay connected for more updates. Thank you.